to balloon pop and trick shots.
About 6 balls doing that. So with this trick shot, I've got a dart and a balloon. I'm gonna throw the dart at the balloon and pop it, and then you'll see what happens next. You might have to watch this one twice.